Eivor, here's a tune for you. Want to liven your step?
Ah, there you are, my little drinker.
Go. So, you see our king? Yes, good. Come, Eivor. Did you find the ring? Yes. Now for our little plan. You see us talking, quiet as a wood mouse, and surprise him with our gift. You hold it out like this. You look him in the eyes and you say, Styrbjörn King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love. Tonight, you will be the court that unite our people. I'm so proud of you, Eivor.
Get up, Olaf. Stay lucid, friend.
My sword is greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
Worth two sturdy longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. But you're not getting any mead.
Like a satyr works through my hammer.
Have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes.
Can we show Sigurd the can stones we stacked yesterday?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning. First light.
Gift to deliver. Eivor, wait.
Skull! To Sturbjell! The true king of Brugafolga! Tonight, we are all made anew! Skull!
Eivor.
King. May our clans be forever bonded in friendship and love.
Thank you, Eivor. Now and forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. The brave men slain, Valkyria waits. Rewards for strain to Valhalla takes. And horns resound the mighty horn. For those who fight! For those who fight! Ready yourself, men! Not you, Eivor. Not just yet.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Yeah!
in the same DNA. Not sure why. Fix this or pull me out. I can parse the streams with a filter. Hold on. Okay, we're good. Are we? I don't know what happened, but I can work around it. You'll have to pick a stream to keep things stable. There's a third option, too. I can let the Animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you. All right, I'll lock it in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
How long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18? Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Oh, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave, humiliated. Your death will be a lonely one. Kill the rest of his crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkissed is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship.
You move, and I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you?
Stronger. What do you see? While Ravenclan lives, they fight like berserkers. Eivor Wolfkist killed a score more single-handed.
Ha! Eivor now tastes the slaver's whip. And with Prince Sigurd likely lost at sea, the Ravens will soon be a memory.
What do you see, Sunim?
Flash of iron. There's fighting nearby.
Thank you, old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he will regret.
Not today, he won't. I saw him board a ship at Avaldsnes not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship?
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach, then. Slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I will meet you by the ship.
Kjotva's warriors crawl through Arvald's nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention.
Let's see you, old friend.
Crew should be inside. There should be an opening in the roof.
Squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut. Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.
Odin, thank you!
I will sell you to Hel herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
send you to hell herself!
Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit! Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Yeah.
Should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Varen, no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Thank you.
fought, Wolfkist. Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come, you take back our ship.
Dead. You do not need to tell us twice.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come, we take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
Ha! Bard.
My blows.
Keep at the knee.
Ah!
patience will reward us. Your souls for all the Needinger! Get back here! You suffer for that!
Jack, Braggy, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Gods, it's about time!
Stop yapping and start rowing!
Sail! Catch the wind!
Hey, boy! What does y'all think?
But no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boned-headed, and I smell like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
Eivor, look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Kjotve's men. Gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them. Kjotve will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for 3 generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist! I could warm my balls on it!
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor! Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone. King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I'm right, until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
Gods, I love being out on the open water. The chill, the mist, the rolling waves. It gives a feeling of freedom. And then, to look around and see the rising fjords and glinting snow, I think, by the gods, the world is a place of wonder.
See there, the vaulted shoulder bones of sad Ymir. The bubbing seas, his blood, his brains, the soaring clouds. Fashioned for stout warrior folk by the old father and his kin. For all this, you must give thanks.
There you go again, putting feeling into words that none here can match.
Try a verse yourself, Dag. Poems are not difficult if you give vent to your feelings.
I will feel my feelings as I always have, without words between them and me. what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. That we attacked Jotva's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there's a skald who dares sing that verse, it will be his last song. Sail down!
Sigurdr!
Let's put her in here.
Well, well, the Feeder of Ravens returns, and not half dead. We thought we had lost you, Eivor, for good this time.
A warm welcome as always, Randvi.
You look like reddened shit. What happened?
Nothing to crow about, except to say the men who delayed us are dead. And how are you?
Well enough, though I have spent many tiresome days calming the rages of our king. He is not happy with you.
I expected as much. And what of Sigurd? Has he returned from his raids?
My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good to hear. We have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
Did your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. But we killed many of Kjotve's warriors. And there was this. My father's axe among the dead.
Ah. After so many years. You should take it to Gunnar. He will give it back its edge.
A good idea. After I see our king.
That I do not advise. Not yet. He is meeting with a messenger from the north.
I can wait.
A cloud hangs over you. Is something wrong?
Seeing my father's axe after 17 winters, it stirred something in me. A feeling I have not had since the day he was killed. Since the day I got this.
Memories of past agonies, of sadness and pain.
I should speak with Valka. She could help me make sense of my feelings.
Take your time getting settled. I will see you at the Longhouse.
I think you have lost your edge, Eivor, just like that axe. Maybe Gunnar can help you with both.
I will let you know.
come home.
Eivor, did you bring us any treasure?
I returned with a boat.
Hello, Eivor.
Come to keep your blade sharp?
Wolfkist, welcome back.
Gunnar, I have something here you might like to see.
Thunderclap of Thor! Is that your father's axe? I have not seen this beauty since, well, for some time. I forged this weapon long ago. Still looks good. One of my finest, I think.
It has a blunted blade, but it swings well. Can you sharpen it?
I can give it a better edge and reinforce the handle. And as luck would have it, I have one ingot left for the job.
Are you sure?
The fates have willed it so. But in future, bring your own metal ingots. I cannot forge them from empty air. That should do it. Anything else?
And how are you, Gunnar? Holding up?
Yeah, work is good and my spirits are strong, but my nights are newly cold. My lady left me, if you have not heard.
I had. Sorry to hear it. You were together how long?
5 weeks it was. 5 beautiful, passionate weeks. But all that is done. Will I never find my Brunhilde?
Valkyries do not walk the world as they once did, Gunnar. Maybe set your sights a bit lower.
Lower? My friend, look at my wares, my weapons. I'm not a man to settle for less than the finest of anything.
That's all for now.
Return any time.
Svein, have you designed any new tattoos?
A few worth looking at.
Let me have a look.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
Good. Need anything else?
See you later, Svein.
Sure.